close and spinning off those shots, but he does have his own offense going here.
That's what Green likes to be with that left side underhook. Beautiful shot on him.
Nice takedown.
Altman, have you seen?
He's gotten much better on the mat. Come on, let's go. Two.
Creation behind him, he can't get deep on the shots.
That was a great.
Cedric Wisdowski knows Tony Nelson pretty well. He's beaten him twice in world trials. He's in on a leg, trying to bring the big boy down. Trying to drive forward, trying to get both legs, trying to put it down.
Damian was a highly recruited wrestler coming out of New Jersey. Nothing yet. Long as Damian, oh, he let go of the rock.
The escape and puts himself up now 4-3.
And he's got Leitner again. He's got both legs.
Leitner's going to hang on. He's going to pray for a stalemate. Perry's got to continue to circle. Or come
That's
out
what
the
he
back
needs.
Door.
There you go.
That's an illegal hold. He scissored his legs on his opponent's head. Leitner's going to get it. Nice shot. Wow, was that clean. You saw how quickly he got the leg up.
There's the two.
That was an opportunity for Pritzlaff to get off, and he does.
Now he's got the leg.
And again, it's the left leg of Heskett.
Heskett in trouble.
Now he's got his weight on it now. He's got his fighting chance to counter. Oh, that's
there it is. There it is.
That's gonna do.
Now is 9-3, Kerr. Couture seems to be confused this entire match. Bend more at the waist, which makes him more susceptible to being knocked off balance, as we just saw. And Brand,
period wrestler, because he believes his conditioning is an advantage, and bang, he's right in on that special single of his. He's real tough with it.
With his back to you from Minnesota, Kubo from East Stroudsburg.
And on that single, if he's able to keep him in bounds, and there he was, there's two.